Saturday was pollinator census day. I had one butterfly, but it came in twice. And we're going to count it as one. Miss Jane made some terrific homemade chicken soup. Just really went down well. Was happy to have that. And I made some salsa to go with tacos for Sunday night. And I've got some jerky going in the dehydrator. That'll be fun. So we had a busy weekend in the kitchen. Thank you for stopping by. Y'all have a good week.